an adventure to the grocery store?
Actually, Boots, I was thinking of taking it easy today.
Great! They said yes!
Okay, then why don't you go in without me?
We can't find it without you!
Really? It's the grocery store. We go there once a day.
Let's check the map.
I'm the map. I'm the map.
Seriously, I can see the store from here. Just walk out the front door.
Seems there's another door on this map, too.
There is? That wasn't there yesterday. Should I see a doctor? Somebody call me a doctor.
Look, here it is. Which door should we go through?
Really? The creepy door? Ugh, why can't anyone in this town do anything without me? Where am I? Boots? How did you get ahead of me?
Oh, I'm always one step ahead of you in this world, Doraline.
Not that I don't trust a crazy monkey with compass eyes, but is there a human here I can talk to?
Your cousin Diego is here as well. Want me to show you where he lives?
You can?
Sure. In this world, everyone knows where they're going. We don't even need a map.
I saw this coming a mile away.
This is great. No one asking me questions, no one giving me options. I can finally finish that book I'm reading.
Psst.
Huh?
Dora.
My cousin Diego's baby jaguar. What are you doing here?
You're in great danger.
You can talk?
Yeah, I could talk in the other world, too.
You could? Huh. Never noticed. Anyway, what danger? This place seems great.
That's what your cousin Diego thought, too. Until he tried to warn you.
Oh, no! They took his voice?
Huh? No, they just never taught him English here.
Oh, well, who did this?
Boots isn't who he seems to be.
Finding everything okay, Doraline?
Yes. We were just saying how great it is here.
You can stay here forever if you want. All you have to do is give me your eyes.
My eyes?
Yes, but you can replace them with these lovely compasses. We tried GPS systems, but they didn't look as nice.
Turn left.
I can't see.
No offense, but I'd like to keep my eyes.
Then I guess I'll just have to...
Swipe them!
Swiper! I should have known it was you. Swiper, no swiping!
That doesn't work here.
Oh, really? Then...
We can find you wherever you go, Doraline.
Not if I leave this magnet with you. Magnets make compasses go loco.
Oh, man!
Now to find that door.
I'm useful again.
Here it is.
What the?
Dora, you're back. Where were you?
It was a strange land where there were cheap versions of us that were put together with odd parts.
You mean the cheap knockoff stand?
Oh, yeah. I guess it was the cheap knockoff stand.